Just what's been the food that's been most meaningful to you now?
I tend to go to pastas, and I tend to make pastas with different things that I have. And again, we were talking about using up vegetables and crops and fish or you know, foods that had a market before that have sort of lost that. So I've been the recipe that I've been cooking the most has been fresh tuna pasta with tomato. And I'll, you know, a little bit of capers, very Italian, but also everything has been locally sourced. In Mexico City, as you know, we have a very generous climate and we have most crops year round. So tomatoes we can find all the time. I think it's been very important for everyone that I have access to speaking to have sort of food that is comforting, right? The whole thing, there's been a huge thing about comfort food and what is comforting. I guess in many ways or in many cultures, food that is a mix between like known carbohydrates and a little bit of vegetables and a little bit of protein. Mm-hmm. And in many cases, a little bit of fat in the way of cheese, of bacon, of lard, or these are just combinations that work throughout the culinary traditions and cultures, and that happen to be very appreciated by most humans under stressful circumstances. And I guess, you know, another thing that I always go to are tortillas with different things. And I have always sustained that you can make a taco with anything. So as long as you have fresh tortillas, you can put anything into it. And that's a lot of what we've done cooking at home. And I've been very taken by how people have gone to their family recipes and to their sort of backgrounds, culinary backgrounds in this pandemic. And I think, and again, when we were talking about the silver lining of this, I think that's one of the silver linings, to sort of appreciate the simplicity of the foods that we grew up with or the foods that we have access to in our surroundings, and not expect to have a great meal only when one can go out to a fantastic restaurant or when one can import things from I don't know where, even though we still can import things because travel has had people stay put, but not necessarily goods. So yes, tuna, fresh tuna pasta has been my go-to meal mostly.